You before playing many tournaments and matches in a row can be very difficult for the body but also for the mind. So What's up, guys? Heading back to the hotel after a nice practice with Esteban Dor.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, Esteban is number one French player in under 21. So yes, it was a very good practice. Nothing hard, just some quality practice. Yes, just to be fresh because now I'm feeling a little bit tired after all the tournament that I'm playing and the French league matches also. So yes, the goal is just to be fresh for the match against Tokic tomorrow. Yes, he's a very good player and with a lot of experience. And I will let you know as soon as I have more information about the match tomorrow and when I'm playing and which table and etc. So yes, thank you for the support, guys, and see you soon. So as I told you before, playing many tournaments and matches in a row can be very difficult for the body but also for the mind. So now I will have a meeting with my mental coach for me to have a fresh mind. It's very important to have my mind open and fresh and ready to deliver, and my body will follow along. So.
Physique plus, ouais, physique plus. Mais ce matin j'ai fait une petite séance, cet après-midi aussi une petite séance. Je vais faire aussi une séance de récup. Donc voilà.
D'accord, qu'est-ce que tu fais dans ta séance de récup?
Je fais des étirements, je fais du rouleau. Ce soir, je vais faire des poches de compression pour les jambes.
What's up, guys? After a nice session with my mental coach and a nice nap, I'm all fired up to practice against the Indian legend Kamal Ashanta. So enough talk and let's jump to it. toi, tiens, bravo sur Tokic, bien joué, hein, franchement.
Ouais.
Ouais.
T'as vu le match, non?
Non, bah, non, j'ai pas vu le match, mais enfin j'ai vu les résultats, quoi.
Ok, ouais.
Donc
Ouais, j'ai bien joué, franchement.
ouais, c'est cool. Bon, vas-y, raconte-moi comment il faut le jouer là.